found a signal. Just need to follow it.
They had a jamming party and didn't invite me. Sweet dreams. Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Gotta keep looking. There's nothing up here. For it to still be working.
Why we need these jammers? Hey, I thought our guy on the inside disabled.
Corner!
I'll get him for you.
Where's he getting?
Him up.
Get down.
Here comes the pain.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape.
bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. Huh, you get what you pay for. Guns. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Safety's up.
Ready now.
Safety's up.
I get the uniforms and items. But why do we need so much extra muscle?
Because the thing goes down, we'll be on.
Hey, there he is!
Who's there?
Keep him on the ground!
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
Ouch!
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to... Spoil your prison break, guys!
You're gonna have a bad day! I'll shut your mouth permanent!
Boss wants your head!
We got Davey!
Show me what you got. Smoke him!
Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Kingpin and live. I'll shut your mouth permanent.
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
Don't you dare hit me with that.
Here comes the pain.
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
folks.
My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
He's snoring now.
Can't take us all.
The holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks. You're all we got left, Spider-Man.
Units advised, a kidnapping has been reported. Report came in from Little Italy.
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Come on now, stretch your legs.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
They're back! Don't let them hurt me!
This is between me and him, Spider-Man! Get out of here!
Can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
Some truth, Spider-Man!
Try and guess how I feel about bullets.
Picture.
what? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while. Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once. Special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference. Still need to rescue the trap. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
Break-in is reportedly in progress. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent powers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense? Listen to my show. All the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time. They were like animals. Hey, Spider-Man! You should check this out.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Fisk's men. This isn't good.
Should've got a copy. Who's there?
You're in timeout.
Clear. Johnny, that's...
Stand down!
Got it!
Surprise! That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great.
Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it!
Got one. It doesn't have the drive.
Oh, I got him.
Fuck this. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. Aww, the good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson. Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes.
If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Hey, there he is!
Someone needs a nap.
Get back down here! I'll shut your mouth permanent! You'll regret that. You're gonna have a bad day!
Oh, okay. This is almost as exciting as the time I saw three chestnut-sided warblers. Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this, but why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. D-
there they are. Need to keep them away from that box.
This'll stop them. I'll blow them to pieces.
What the hell was that?
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
Wait! Only one more to go.
There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh, no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars. Spider-Man, take him out. Then walk the girl over the edge.
Okay, there he is, Ben.
This'll wrap things up.
Get out of the way!
I'll blow him to pieces.
Alive or dead,
this doesn't care.
You're done now. Fist, shut your mouth!
Still got this!
Friggin' ballerina, get down here! How'd he do that?
That's all of them. Should check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now. reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign. Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
Pursuit in progress. Backup requested. Reported location is near the theater district.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Please proceed to Madison.
My underarm webs. They might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. Love the coffee at work. God bless that grant money. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course.
It's you. I don't know what you're...
Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. Well, it's not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. About as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kid.
We've got reports of muggings. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Muggers never take a... Who wants a picture? Every stupid mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so... Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man finally won. Check it out.
Sleep it off.
Oh, I know. I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need, an army of Spider-Men.
Hey, wake up!
Damn it!
I literally didn't see that coming.
Spider-Man got Kevin!
Who's there?
He got Davey! Eat this!
Get him for you.
It's Spider-Man! You know what to do. I'll shut your mouth permanent!
Get ready to...
More of them.
Whoa! How did you do that?
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Spread out! I'll teach you some respect!
Duck and cover!
He's gonna fall! I can't reach him! You're not bulletproof!
Oh, hey, more guys! Welcome to the party! House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already!
Man down! Alive or dead, this doesn't care.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Officers near Sutton Place. Be on alert.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Never touches the ground. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
To a break-in. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.